Greetings, lovelies. Lady Knox here. So, I have got myself into the Jan Moy, the Jorhap, and I decided to get 5 of all the scales. 5 of all the scales. And yeah, so I will be demonstrating them to you. This one, I only got them today, so. This one. Oh, there. And you'll be very surprised. As you can tell, that's the low scale. Oh, that'll be going into my set for sure. And then, wee, I'm so excited. This is middle scale. And it looks like that. Yeah, so that's middle scale. I can use it for something, but the thing is, with some of these scales, the different frequency scales, I can do that with the first one that I got, and then you get this little one. Oh, I haven't even shown you. So the first one I played came in this beautiful coloration from Vietnam. The second one I played, you came in this coloration. It was like 666. And this is like a Lucifer. Beautiful Lucifer. I'm a bit interesting. It's a bit, not as. Doesn't really actually carry the thing, it doesn't wall like the other ones do. This is just I think it's like a little bit too small or a little bit too cramped, or they made it too big in the vibration area. So this one is a working in progress. Protesting, you have to play me, it's saying. Then you're gonna love the next one. Yes, you will. And it comes in this one, it's so pretty. Come out, little one. Come on. There we go. It is a cutie, this one. So it looks like this. Like that. And it's tiny. You know, great things come in small packages, they say. And then you get my other one. So this has actually now become one of my favorites because it's all geared and it works, and it's just, it carries the sound so nice. And the first one you heard, the very low scale, I do have the other jaw harp that I bought, and these are Dan Moyes. Yet I don't like the other ones because, one, they're made out of aluminium, and aluminium is not really good for human consumption, especially when you're putting it in your mouth, where these are made of copper. Oh, not copper, sorry, brass. These are made of brass, and so they are actually more healthy than the aluminium ones you're putting in your mouth. So these are healthy because these are. All my Damons love it when I play this with my Dan Moyes, and I've been doing heater research, and I've actually been incorporated in my music, and I've actually been incorporated into my magical practices, and I've been finding, especially when, you know, with wind spells and weather spells and stuff, actually just any spells really, because they love vibration and sound. So Dan Moyes are awesome magical devices. So anyone who's interested in hearing more of me, please click the like and subscribe and share, and then I will upload more. So Lady Knox, oh yeah, I'm a occult practitioner, and I live with and work with daemons, a lot of daemons, and gods and pits and the olden gods. Through an everyday living experience, I also incorporate them in my music and they're always about healing and how they to better the world and how to better yourselves and a positive experience and all the great things that actually are beneficial to humanity. That's what I incorporate into my music and the teachings and the knowledge that I have that has been included in my learning capacity. Well, there's no capacity, it's forever learning. So yeah, I just thought I'd share Lady Knox, and so you can hear my music on here. This at Lady Knox, Lady / Knox, and KNOX, it's got to be the uppercase KNOX. Yeah, so have a fantastic day, night, whatever you choose to do. Satan love you. Hell Satan.